Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to take this opportunity to welcome on stage the Queen, Tessa Mchemba.